There are several reasons to support the argument that Walter White from Breaking Bad could potentially be forklift certified. Firstly, Walter is a highly skilled chemist with a keen attention to detail. He is known for his precision and meticulousness in his work, which suggests that he values safety and caution in his professional endeavors. Obtaining forklift certification would be in line with this mindset, as it would ensure that he is properly trained to operate heavy machinery and minimize the risk of accidents or injuries in the workplace. Additionally, the chemical plant where Walter works as a technician would likely have safety regulations and training requirements in place for forklift operators. It is reasonable to assume that Walter, as an employee of the plant, would be required to complete the necessary training and certification in order to operate a forklift safely and efficiently. Finally, there are several instances in the show where Walter demonstrates a commitment to safety and following proper procedures. For example, he is often shown wearing protective gear while cooking meth, and he goes to great lengths to ensure that his work area is clean and free from contaminants. These actions suggest that Walter takes safety seriously and would be motivated to obtain forklift certification as part of his job responsibilities. In summary, there are several reasons to support the argument that Walter White could potentially be forklift certified. His attention to detail, the safety regulations at his workplace, and his commitment to following proper procedures all suggest that he would prioritize safety in the workplace and take the necessary steps to operate heavy machinery safely and responsibly.